in preparation for better canoe access. Gonna haul the dock out of the water. So the last night that my dad and I were here back in June, it was pretty late at night. We couldn't sleep. Put our waders on and we just cleared the dock out of the water. Got the steel piling, just moved that around a bunch, finally pulled it out. And then we just hauled the dock, what was left of it, up onto the logs that I had stacked here back before the logs were in the water. Water level has gone up even since yesterday. This is the last one. Now I'm just hauling all that wet, rotten wood over to where I think my fire pit will be, with the hopes I can get a roaring fire and dry it out and burn it. pretty excited to have a fire out here. It's plenty wet, so I think the probability of a ground fire is pretty low. Given that I've been working on trails a lot of today, clearing workspace, I'm going to do the same and clear a trail to where I want the fire pit to be. Another job that escaped us last time just due to running out of time was putting new caulking, new sealer around the windows. So, it's not raining. It's a good time to do that now, I think. Occurred to me to use blue tape, so we'll see how that goes. I'm giving it about a quarter of an inch away from the window. Don't know why, just seems about right.
That one turned out really nice on the bottom.
So in June, we put these logs here because that was increasing access to the water. It was kind of a marshy mess. You would sink in up to your ankle if you didn't step on the logs. But now, you know, it's about knee deep. The logs are just kind of in the way. I can pull the canoe right up to here. So I'm gonna just try and take a loop on the logs, increase canoe access for this trip. We'll see what happens. All I have to do, there's one tree that fell down, so it's still connected to the root ball over there, very heavy. Just need to cut a channel in it so I can get the canoe through. Good job for the Katana Boy 650. Pretty quick work of it. Stick around down here. Water went over my hip wader on that one. in for lunch and time to dry off. Much better. Nothing in that one.